Sammy Blaze coming to the bench right here. I think he got it right in the midsection.
To the line, Will Borgen. That shot deflects wide. Veneers cleared out from the net front by the
Evanston. He was prepped for it, but yeah. Play, who looked like he was going to initiate the hit, just kind of stopped him. Why, he took the worst of it.
Yeah, would have done so the favor to go right through him.
Yeah.
Little coming from a little guy.
I was going to say, he's another guy that plays with gumption, though.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yamamoto, former Edmonton Oiler. Centering pass, side turned away by Decor. The back of the goal, Kyrou. Connects with Buchnevich. Back to Kyrou. Long pass, Marco Scandella. Pass to Tyler Tucker. His attempt breaks the stick out of the hands of Schwartz. St. Louis, second straight year they missed the playoffs. First time that's happened in more than a decade, 2011, as Hofer makes a stick save to puck out of play. A drag from Schultz, but couldn't connect on the pass from Bjorkstrand. It's carried out of the zone. Here's the rookie, Zach Baldu. Goals in three straight. Centers for Shen. A save by Decor.
Against Toronto, you know, trailing. Got to get a point at least. They end up getting two. What Chucky Sideburns is doing in goal for the Washington Capitals, phenomenal.
Just starting to figure it out. I'd say you've got it figured out if you got 60 assists and 85 points.
Here's Evans. Shot pass to the back door. Nice save by Hofer. Nick Leddy, recently played in career game number 1,000. Hands it off to Kyrou. His shot whistles wide of the target. Seattle will be in Winnipeg Tuesday, Minnesota Thursday to finish up. St. Louis with one more game at Dallas on Wednesday to finish. Turnover here, McCann sitting on 28 goals. McCann scores! He rips it home to get number 29 on the year and start the scoring for Seattle today.
What a shot. I mean, this guy's got an all-world release. Made high to the glove side, and Scandella trying to dipsy doodle inside the blue line right there, loses the puck, and there's the shot. And you see, I mean, Joel Hofer is 6'4", and here's the play off the right toe. And Scandella just knows he's got to just get that puck in deep right there. But what a shot.
We were just talking about the release, and that is.
The auction is currently running. It goes until April 21st at 6 p.m. Visit 32auctions.com/puckcancer. And boy, is it great to see. Got to find a way, but over $600,000 check that night, and there's probably another couple of hundred that they've raised from the great efforts of Garth Brooks. And
yeah, he's having a blast down there, isn't he?
Sure is.
Steered up the wall, shot by Paul Duke, carried away to Cord, rebound outside the crease, and he covers up. Yamamoto unable to get past Perunovic, and Perunovic knocks him down for good measure. Centering pass, Schwartz in tight, Hofer got a piece. Tolvanen charging down the wing, circles the net, banks it for Dumoulin, steered along to the right side. Schultz fanned on the shot, got checked by Toropchenko, and here comes Kasperi Kapanen, score! It dribbles through Joey Decord, and Kapanen has tied the game at one.
And the puck goes the other way. Here comes Kapanen, barreling down the left side, and he gets a lot on this wrister here.
Just kind of snuck it by that under the right arm of Decor, and said a good play by Torchenko that forced the turnover at the other end. There's a shot by Capital, and his Blues able to tie this one up late.
AT&T net cam, but he looked
for St. Louis. Now, Jordan, like when you're on the bench down there, like what are those conversations like when you're just watching the game and you're chatting with your Patriot there?
You know, as you're talking to goalie partner here,
yeah,
Brooks Strand there can rip one-timers, so let's see. Oh, here we go.
See if they pop one here shorthanded, Kapanen on the backhand, who is a character in his own right in many ways. Here's Jamie Oleksiak. Nice move on the backhand. He put one to goal. Hofer makes the save. Jamie Oleksiak, even at 6'7", he has some moves to him. Carried out by Baldu with Robert Thomas. A pass for Baldu. He deeps. He scores. No, they say it didn't go in.
In stride, right? Here's another turnover up high as the Borgen fans on the shot. But watch, right under the stick of Borgen. See, just a quick gets it there. And Baldu had him down and out. He could have walked that in.
Oh, that would have been about a one-inch putt right there for Birdie on 18. and he decided.
Walker carrying the puck in, knocks the stick out of the hands of Veneers with an attempt. Kept at the line by Kessel. And a shot from the wing is grabbed. Kraken take it out of their zone. Seattle scored with six hits. St. Louis scored with 13. About half of those are probably from Tucker. We of course know about the story going on down there. Yanni Gord to the middle, glove saved by Hofer. No further play.
What a save on Belmar. But was a snuggeroo, their former first round pick, but he's elected to return to college.
Minnesota. Walker right on, swallowed up by DeCore. Thomas slides in, moves it to Letty. Back to Thomas. Touch pass, ball Duke. What a setup. Tic tac toe, it nearly worked.
The Dallas Stars, can they shut things down when they want to?
Yeah, well that's
wow,
that's got to be at the top of the list for a lot of folks who are cup favorites. Here's Saad walking out from the goal line, shot by Kessel, rebound, score, Jordan Kyrou, and the Blues have the lead.
And now being hunted down right there with a pass intended to go to the front, ends up gets blocked, but Buchnevich ended up staying with it, in over to Sides. Kyrou with a quick bitch right here off the pad. He's ready to go right here in this game.
Well, it really is. And Tucker, you have a motor play center.
Kevin Hayes walks the line.
Got 2D on the same side of the ice over here for the Blues in the ozone. Buchnevich and Pareko.
Dan rotates it to Letty, left side. Thomas to the circle. Nice pass here to Letty, delaying, shooting, deflected on goal, put wide off a second effort.
Jen Bolduc and Thomas, and good chance there, the save, and there's where it went up and over.
An awkward kind of angle on it, too.
To the net front, off the post from Schwartz. Nearly stuffed it in past Hofer.
And off the faceoff there, good play by Seattle, looking for the one-timer, the rebound's there, and it wasn't as close to the post as I thought it was, more to the side of the net right there.
Unable to receive the outlet pass. Blues wound up with three shots on goal, and Schwartz carries it in with Larson, and a save by Hofer. Vegas going out and getting Tomas Hertl from San Jose, adding to their already stacked lineup. Stretch pass out of the zone. Here's Shen busting it onside. Poke check from DeCore. The puck in the net. Penalty on the play. The goal counts.
That's a big one. 20th goal of the year for Braden Shen. And from the defensive zone, what a pass by Letty. I mean, right up the guts of the ice right there. Backhand, forehand. How the heck did this go in from that angle?
Hey, it banked off the court, but a great job, Shen. That's why you stick with the play. Oh. It goes off his pad and in.
It went right, you're right, right off the skate blade. Wow. The court went for the poke check there, and then it goes off his left skate.
Wow.
And in. Right there.
And then Toronto will play Tampa Bay Wednesday on TNT.
Colorado, Winnipeg, 2-3.
Nathan Walker to the empty net. He puts it away.
Two good Sasky boys right there. And then puck right over.
Blues win 4-1.